Hi, this is Shubham from Moonistview, and today's podcast we will discuss about bull put strategy. In this podcast we will discuss what are the basics of this strategy, when to apply, how to apply, what are the adjustment, advantages and disadvantages. If you want to read the article, then the link is in description. So let's discuss what is this bull put spread strategy. A bull put spread is a variation of a popular put writing strategy in which an options investor write a put on a stock to collect premium income and perhaps buy the stock at bargain price. A major risk of a put writing is that the investor is obligated to buy the stock at the put strike price even if the stock falls well below the strike price, resulting in investor facing an instant and sizable loss. A bull put spread mitigates this inherent risk of a put writing through the concurrent purchase of a put at a lower price, which reduces the net premium received but also lower the risk for the short put position. Let's understand the basics. A bull put spread involves writing or short selling a put option and simultaneously purchasing another put option on the same underlying asset with the same expiry date but a lower strike price. A bull put spread is one of four basic types of vertical spread, the other three being bull call spread, bear call spread and bear put spread. The premium received for the short put leg of a bull put spread is always more than the amount paid for the long put, which means that initiating this strategy involves receiving an upfront payment or credit. A bull put spread is therefore also known as a credit spread or short put spread, where we receive the income in the form of net premium. Let's understand what are the key calculations. Maximum loss here would be the difference between the strike price of a put less net premium received and commission if paid. Maximum gain would be the net premium received between the two different strike less the commission paid or brokerages. The maximum loss occur when the stock trade below the strike price of a short put. Conversely, the maximum gain occurs when the stock trade above the strike price of a short put. The break even would be the strike price of a short put less net premium or credit received. Let's understand different scenario of a profiting from the bull put spread. A bull put spread should be considered in the following situation: to earn a premium income. This strategy is ideal when the trader or investor wishes to earn premium income but with lower degree of risk through writing puts only. Second scenario would be to buy a stock at a lower price. A bull put spread is a good way to buy a desired stock at an effective price that is lower than its current market price. It should be provided when the scenario is favorable. Put writing and bull put spread are optional strategy for markets and stocks that are trading sideways to marginally higher. Other bullish strategies such as buying call or initiating bull call spread would not work as well in a such market. If the view to generate income in a choppy market, then bull put spread is a good strategy. Put writing is a risky business when market slide because of greater risk of being assigned stock at needlessly higher prices. A bull put spread may enable put to be written even in such markets by capping downside risk. Let's understand the advantages of bull put spread strategy. Number 1. Risk is limited to the difference between the strike price of a short put and a long put. This means that there is a little risk of a position incurring large losses, as would be a case with a put writing on sliding stock or a market. Second advantage is the bull put spread take advantage of a time decay, which is a very prominent factor in option strategy. Since most options either expire or go unexpire, the odds are on the sides of a put writing or call put spread originator. Third advantage is this strategy can be tailored to one risk profile. A relatively conservative trader may opt for a narrow spread where the put spread price are not very far apart. At this will reduce the maximum risk as well as the maximum potential gain for the position. An aggressive trader may prefer a wide spread to maximize gain if it means a bigger losses should be the stock decline. Since this strategy, a bull put spread will have a lower margin required as compared to the naked put selling. Let's discuss what are the disadvantages. The main disadvantage is gains are limited in this strategy and may not be enough to justify the risk reward ratio as we are hedging our position. Second disadvantage would be there is a significant risk assigned for a short put leg before expiration, especially if it's a stock slides. This may result in trader being forced to pay a price well above the current market price of a stock. This risk is greater if the difference is substantial between the strike price of the short put and the long put in the bull put spread. Third disadvantage is, as noted earlier, a bull put spread strategy works best in the markets when the market is sideways or marginally higher, which means that the range of option market conditions for the strategy is quite limited. If the market surged, the trader would be better off buying calls or using the bull call spread. If the market plunges, the market put spread strategy will generally be unprofitable. How to implement a bull put spread strategy? First, you have to buy at the money put option, that is leg 1, and second one is sell one out of the money put option, this is leg 2. When to do this strategy? Number 1, all strike should belong to same underlying. Second, the expiry series should be same. And third, each leg involves same number of option price, so that we'll have a proper hedge strategy. So what is the bottom line here? The bull put spread is a suitable option strategy for generating premium income or buying stock at effective below market price. However, while this strategy has a limited risk, its potential for gain is also limited, which may restrict its appeal to relatively sophisticated investors and traders. Thank you for joining with us for Money Studio. This is Shubham, and if you want to read the article, then the link of the article is in description. You can read full article on our blog. Thank you.